The right lobe is econormal and has several small cystic and moderately hypokagenic discrete lesions and areas. All of them are less than 1 cm in maximal diameter. The horizontal section is deceptive regarding the nodule in the left lobe. The nodule can be properly judged only on longitudinal scan. The lesion has econormal fields in its upper and lower fourth and a central moderately hypokagenic cystic area. The tip of the needle is clearly visible on US guided aspiration.